Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. And I'm going to start off with something by Sam Cooke. And I've been watching this documentary on Sam Cooke, which has been really interesting. But they, at the beginning they talked about when he was singing in the church and all that. And he had a, a gospel group that sang. And how it was always, such a big deal for singers back then to switch from gospel to, popular music, rock and roll, or whatever, And, he was a little hesitant to do it because the viewpoint back then was, if you do that, you can't ever go back. You can either play, as they put it in the documentary, you can either play God's music or you can play the devil's music, So, not seeing the oddness of that concept. I don't know. Anyway, so I was going to play a song from his gospel group before he switched to popular music. And they're called the Soul Stirrers, and this is wonderful. And apparently he had taken this song and then rewritten it and made a popular hit of it, talking about a girl and all that instead of God. So anyway, I thought I'd play that. Somebody was commenting, that I played the Hooters and, that it was unusual to find a reactor listening to something that's, kind of religious or whatever. And I don't, for me, I'll play anything. If it's good music, I play good music. And if it's got, religious, references to it, I don't care. About the only thing that I won't play besides disco is there's a couple of Randy Newman songs that I would love to play, but YouTube would nail me on it because they would not understand the satire. And that's too bad. Satire is kind of a lost art, it seems like. People take things so seriously and they never see the humor behind it, which is disturbing to me. But anyway, enough of that. This is the Soul Stirrers. Wonderful, and of course it's Sam Cooke. So let's give it a listen. I haven't heard the song, I just heard the little snippet in the film. So let's check this out.
Wonderful God, so wonderful. He's wonderful God. He's so wonderful. The Lord is my shepherd, he's my guide. Whatever I need, the Lord will provide. And praise my God's name, I know he's so wonderful. Yes, he is. And whoa, he's wonderful. I know the Lord, he's so wonderful. Yes, he is. And whoa, if you never tried God, try the Lord one day and see what my Father come down and make a way. And whoa, and oh, I can't help but love God. He's so wonderful. And oh, and oh, he's a, yes he is. And I know the man is wonderful. Yes he is. Oh, he's wonderful. I know the Lord, he's so wonderful. Oh Lord. Father too, there's no limit to what my Lord can do. And oh, I love God, he's so wonderful.
Yeah, I wasn't ready for that to be over at all. God, what a great song. That was That was fun. You know, rock and roll owes a debt that can never be repaid to black gospel music. I mean, you know, you hear it throughout and even hear it in music today. You know, it's, I don't know. It's great stuff. Great stuff. And, you know, I mean, you look at the Staple Singers, they were one of those groups that had all, you know, they did gospel initially, and then they had all those hits and those great songs that they did. And then they went back to playing Christian music, you know, and enjoyed it. Now, you know, Pop's died, and Mavis is out there, you know, doing her solo stuff, you know, and she's doing popular music again. But, you know, and then there was, of course, Reverend Al Green, you know, who did gospel and was a preacher, or is a preacher. And, you know, then went ahead and did popular music for a while and quit. He just quit when he was huge. But he quit and went back to the church. And like I say, he's a reverend. There's a reference in Mark Cohn's Walking in Memphis, which is a great, great song. And even though everybody's done it, I may go ahead and do it sometimes because it's so good. But he makes a reference to Reverend Green there in Memphis. And yeah, it's Al Green. You know, he's up there, minister of a church. You know, so like I say, rock and roll was an incredible debt to black gospel. So anyway, I hope you guys got a kick out of that. It's beautiful. His voice is just incredible. And it was nice to see it when he was very, very young and doing something different. So anyway, I hope you liked it, and I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else. And in the meantime, hit like, subscribe, and we'll talk to you in a minute. Bye-bye.